Starts next on FXX and always on FX Now.